My name is Holger Winkelmann, founder of a company called Travelping. We are entirely focused on network services and operator services, developing software for that for many, many years now. We have the advantage that the network services we use, which are doing different things than just IT services, they need to communicate to each other. And IBM Cloud was the only platform we can find these days where we can deploy such horizontal services in the cloud. What it means for the consumer is more speed, faster downloads, bigger videos, etc. But this is not the challenge for the carrier. The challenge for the carrier are other use cases, like making a car communicating to another car in sub-milliseconds to avoid an accident. And this needs totally different deployment architectures and topologies, which cannot be solved by just rolling a new software release. So we need to create another infrastructure for telco services, which needs to go into the field and which needs to be distributed. And the cloud is a foundation for that. So you don't need to start to mount telco equipment in own data centers anymore, because 90% of the stack is available in the cloud. You can book resources wherever you want to go. This is one of the huge advantages that global carriers or the local carriers can act globally, but fulfilling the local regulations. Yeah? And because a company from Germany can deploy in South Korea, which is one example we have done on IBM Cloud. And deploying the service last year in South Korea was about talking to IBM engineers, fixing some networking problems for us. And this was a great experience. Yeah? It's not just an API, it's also an API with a human, which people helping you if it's really required. This was great. I made the experience and we got a service we need.